Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We are back with another science scavenger hunt where we take simple everyday materials that most people have in their house. We point out some science that's at work, and instead of explaining what's going on, we challenge you to figure out the answer for yourself, to hop online and do some digging and see if you can come up with the answer. Today, all you're going to need is a paper towel. So now, we just need to place our paper towel on a flat surface and find something to set on top of the paper towel. In this case, I'm going to use some raisins. You know, it makes the most sense not to use glass. Use something that's not going to break. All right, so here we go. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab the end of the paper towel and I'm going to pull slowly. Now notice what happens. The raisins stay on top of the paper towel as I pull it or push it slowly. All right, makes sense. Now, watch what happens when I grab the paper towel but pull quickly. Here we go, 1, 2, 3. Let's try that one more time. I'm gonna pull quickly, 1, 2, 3. Huh. So what was going on there? When the raisins were on top of the paper towel and I pulled slowly, they stayed on top of the paper towel. But when I pulled quickly, the raisins stayed where they were on the counter and the paper towel came out from underneath it. The question is why? That's your science scavenger hunt for the day. Why did the raisins stay on top of the paper towel when I pulled it slowly? But when I pulled it quickly, why was I able to pull the paper towel out from underneath the raisins? You may want to hop on our YouTube channel, Fun Science Demos, and check out some videos that deal with inertia and friction. You can also hop onto some science websites online, see if you can find the answer there. As always, if you think you know the answer, or if you think you found the answer, post that answer in the comments below. Science really is so cool, even if it's using something simple like a paper towel. Happy hunting. Thanks for watching.